These thefts occurred on many different dates with different retailers and involved merchandise over $10,000. I want to make it clear that even though you may be seeing crimes happen across the country like this that are not being prosecuted or not being taken seriously, that's not the case in Maricopa County. We take these cases very seriously. And as I've said before, this is not the place that you want to come to commit these types of crimes. Thank you for listening.